This Audi S3 driver in Romania attempted to cross this violent river and instantly regretted it. As soon as the driver got in the river, his car was swept by the current and he lost complete control of it. The Audi didn't stop after destroying the bridge, and the man was carried down the stream with his car. Thankfully, he was rescued by some firefighters without sustaining any injuries.